This next point in this series of tie-ups is stressed again. I've stressed it over and over. When I touch my opponent, he moves. In a sense, it's kind of like the Wild West. The first guy to pull his guns and pull the trigger usually wins the gunfight. And when you're wrestling in the neutral position, it's like a gunfight. First one to pull their gun and shoot is going to win the battle here. So that means when I touch him, if I'm going to post on my opponent, something better move. So if I'm going to post on my opponent here, you see, I've moved his position. If I'm going to collar tie and pull, watch his position. I touch, he moves. All right. So anytime you get into a tie-up position, don't cement yourself and hang on. We touch a person, something better be created, some kind of angle, some kind of motion when we put our hands on them.